And we are live, another reaction, another review. Today I'm going to react to Simply Red, Holding Back the Years. Let's get into it, let's go. Okay. One of those tracks when you just listen to the audio, you'll think they were recorded in the 1950s, 60s, 70s. So yeah, it has all those elements. It sounds like jazz, but it's mixed with something else, like, yeah.
Strangled by the wishes of fate.
Okay, from my perspective, I feel like when he sings this song, it's like he's saying he's stuck somewhere and it feels like he's just wasting his years, like he's wasting his time, like nothing is really happening.
Wasted all those years. Nothing had the chance to be.
Holding Back the Years, might mean like forever, it has this forever young situation, like you're trying to be, you're not trying to get old, you're trying to hold somewhere. So yeah, at the end I feel like he's getting out of the town. As I said, like, and there was also a point where he was passing the cemetery. So he's trying to push this story that like he is in this town and it's just like nothing is moving and people are just growing old, like nothing is happening for you. And you really need to get out of that place. I liked the piano. I said it's like a jazz situation. And then I had the saxophone and I was like, oh shit. Yeah, I liked it. It has this 90s vibe. Like the 90s situation. It's really chilled. It's really laid back. Talk about the replayability value. It's just like something you're just sitting and listen to. Not really, it's not tensed. It's not doing too much, but just chilling, you know, just chilling. The content is about holding back the years, like, yeah, like you're trying not to get old, as we all do. Like, yeah, when you're young, you're trying, you want to act older, and when you're old, you want to. Yeah, the track is amazing. Replayability value, it has a catchy reputation, it has reputation, it has the sing along. But so, yeah, it has. It's a good track. Anyway, that is my type. Peace out.